How's it going, guys? And welcome back to Oolong Fallen Dynasty. Now, last episode, we fought our teammate, the tiger guy, and his son, and we won pretty easily, and now made our way to the main battlefield. And yeah, you guys can see it's kind of hot over here because there's a lot of fire. All right, stab you. Oh, wow. Okay, now there was also a dragon, and that dragon, I think it's gonna be the boss fight, and it might be a kind of a tough boss fight. Okay, nice. Wait, so what's up here then? Oh, can I open this? Wait, is this the boss fight though? I don't know if it is. And if it is, I don't really want to start it right now. Okay, you want, hold on. Let me open the door. I don't think this is the boss fight. Alright, never mind. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just jump down. Oh man, don't tell me I have to go down there. Oh, I might have to. I stab. Okay, nice. Okay, give me this. Rank 5 steel. Alright. Alright, backstab. I knew, I was gonna say, I feel like I saw something above me and I kept going. Remember that? Oh, another cicada shell. Okay, cool. So how many cicada shells are there that like I might need to collect? Because I feel like I've gotten all of them so far. Is that you? Okay. Yeah, I dropped something. Alright. You know, this spear is actually really good. Honestly, I think I might want to upgrade the spear. Unless I get a better one, but I feel like I won't. Is there anything in here? But, there's a guy in here. Dead guy. Huh. Now, is there a reason for me to be over here? Alright, stab you. Alright, step, 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 step. Okay, nice. Okay, yeah, there better be something good in these tunnels. I don't want to be over here for no reason. There's probably a flag back there. Okay, nice, check him out. Ah, lock on. Oh my gosh. I feel like she's gonna try doing her move. Alright, nice stab. Well, I feel like I'm stabbing them a lot more now than usual. Which is really nice. Alright, put the flag here. Okay, nice. Okay, I think that was it. I'm pretty sure that was it. Can I go in here? I'm pretty sure I did, right? Yeah, I did. Hey, can I go in this one? No, I didn't. No, I did. Yeah, because this is the way that led me over here. Okay. Alright, so I guess up the stairs I go. Now, there was a giant monster up here, I'm pretty sure, right? Oh, are those teammates? Oh, what's up, guys?
General Swen was deeply saddened by what happened here. However, urgent news arrived from Shangyang, and he set off alongside Young Master.
Oh.
As for what notice we were brought to, neither of us know. However, judging from his agitation, it must have been serious.
Is that so? Alright, put the flag there. Alright. Now I'm still missing two flags. Okay, well, I will sneak up on this guy. Alright, stab! Okay, nice. Okay. Oh, I forgot he does 3 attacks! Okay. Alright, stab, 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 stab! Okay, nice. Okay. Alright, give me this. Now, I didn't kill the monster over there. I don't think there's anything over there that I need to get. Yeah, I think I'm fine. Alright, let's just go up. Oh, man. Alright, where's he coming from? Over there? Okay, well, I am gonna fight you over there because I don't want to deal with all these guys. Alright, come on, come on. Man, he is so red. I feel like he's gonna do his move or something. Alright, now he's just trying to hit me. Alright, and you're dead. Oh, and now you're dead. Alright, nice. Give me that. Oh, I got a giant axe and I got some cool pants. Okay. And there was that, and there was that one. Alright, nothing that I should be worried about. Okay. Oh man. Nice. Oh wow, Timmy just jumped right in. Okay. Alright, well I guess I will get this. Oh, what was that? I think there's another giant monster there. Wait a minute. Is that the headless one? Oh no. Hey, maybe there was a monster? Am I just seeing things? I feel like there was, right? I don't even know now. Alright, well, there's a flag up here. Alright, put it down. Okay, so now I can open this. Alright, just toss this over to the side real quick. Alright. Now I could go down here. I could go there. Ah, there is a monster there. Alright, stab you. And I do want. Oh, there's two of them. One each side. Oh, great. Alright, make him normal. Man, I don't want to stand the fire. Oh, I did it so early. Alright, well, both flags are here. That means the boss is next. Okay, that was super close. Oh my gosh. He's trying to combo it. Oh my gosh, he didn't target me. What are you gonna do? Okay. Alright, nice. That was easy. Alright, give me that. And I guess I'll put my flag here. Alright. And then here is the last one. Bird creature. Oh, this one's tough. Alright, nice. Oh, that was close. Oh, it just fell? Oh, it caught on fire. Nice. Wow, I didn't drop anything. That's not cool. Alright, give me this. And then we put the last flag. Alright, nice. Right, jump up. Jump up. I need to stop you. Alright, now is there anything back here? There is. Is there anything back here? There is not. Okay. Well, I guess I just go up then. Alright, jump up. Up. Huh. Oh, nice. Stab you. Okay, let's see. Something good, please. Oh, nice. Level 4 gauntlets. Oh, but ended level 3 times already. What? How did I get this? Alright, I think all that leaves is the boss, right? I mean, I could get on the rooftop on there. But I guess I will get on that really quick, just to see like what's going on. It's just a monster. Is that thing back here? Chest. Where am I? Alright, stab you. Okay, that was close. Oh, he did it 4 times. I took it out of fire. Alright, nice job, teammate. Ooh, give me that. Alright, please be that there be something good in this chest. Okay, I mean, I guess it's something. Alright, now this is it. This is the boss fight. Alright, so now I just gotta go up there. Actually, you know, let me level up first. Okay. What am I gonna need? Honestly, I feel like I'm gonna need a lot of health for this one, pretty sure. Alright, let's get going.
I sense a tremendous malice. Be on your guard.
Yeah. You don't gotta tell me twice. Anything back here? Huh. Okay, that was super close. What the heck? That's why you always gotta watch your corners in these kind of games. Alright, I think that was everything. Okay then. That thing on the other side. I don't think there is. But I guess I'll just take a quick look just to make sure. Yeah, we're good. Okay, here we go. This is it. This is the boss fight time. Alright, I'm guessing we're fighting the dragon. Oh my gosh, a lot of dead people.
7 of you.
I am glad you made it here. For in the moment of your death, I will allow you to bear witness. To the power of a dragon's elixir field.
Please don't tell me I have to fight all these guys. Oh my god, it's gonna make one giant monster, isn't it?
Absorbs the demonic chi of the entire land. The ultimate elixir can be forged.
Dang, what is going on? Oh, it is a giant monster. What is this? Oh my god, what the heck is this? Okay. Okay, I want to aim at speed then. Oh Jesus, that thing's in there forever. Nah. I missed. See. Okay. Okay, I cannot tell what's going on. Oh, okay, I see now. Okay. No way, my teammate died? Oh no, he's still alive. Can't. Whoa. Ew, what is that? Oh, the head. Oh. No, wait, stop it. Nice. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, something tells me it's not gonna be this easy. Something's gonna happen. Okay. Hey, you want? Let me do this. God dang it, teammate. Okay, so you can get some done. Alright, I did not know. Okay, that kinda hurt. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't see! Is it only after teammate? I feel like I might only be after teammate. Okay. Alright. I gotta get up to his face, right? Yeah, alright, here we go. What? Am I supposed to jump on it? Or what? Okay. You know, it's a good thing it doesn't it doesn't go down super quick. Alright, here we go. No way, that's it? There's no way. Oh no, that's what I thought. I was gonna say this is too easy. There's no way it's like this. There's no way it's like this. It's too easy. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh gosh. Okay, this is where it's gonna get serious. Oh! It charges, okay. It grabbed me! Oh wait, no it didn't. Right. Alright, just get up. It's charging. Oh, it hurts. Can you heal? Oh my god, it's going crazy. Okay. Just gonna do it again? No. Oh, I gotta stop. I gotta. Oh, I did get it. Nice. Get up. Get out of the way, man. There we go. Okay, nice. Oh, I'm still there. I was gonna say, where am I? Oh, that was it! What? There is no way. This was the easiest boss fight in the entire game. What? The biggest, I guess, boss we have to fight is the easiest one? There is no way. Simply no match for you. I don't know if the guy he has some sort of effect or something, but he takes like the aggro of the enemies. I think that's why it was so easy.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Snake Lady. So it was you.
Shao is sure to be pleased as well.
I'm glowing. Oh my god. Am I gonna get to Snake now?
The night will burn bright when a hero steps forward to quell the world's chaos. As one whose only strength is in contemplating the charts of the sky, all that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time.
The snake better look cool. Oh my god, the snake does look cool. So what does it do? Because you know, I like my healing dragon. I don't even have to use it in this
Thanks
fight.
Thanks to you, the capital is safe. Now, Let us get back to the others.
All right. I am back. What's up, man? Well, why are you so sad?
Split right in half. It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in.
Watch out! Oh, never mind. I thought I was gonna get shot by like an arrow or something. Oh, it's old man!
What a pitiful sight.
Master!
Now it's the south. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of Dongzhou, leaving you to head to Xiangyang if you're willing.
Alright, so I'm on my own, huh? Okay.
Dachau.
Oh my god, what the heck is happening?
Your dear stepfather.
Oh god.
He does so love his daughter, does he not?
Oh, that's why he took off so quick. Yeah, because they said that he left super quick, and I think that's why the guy was upset about
heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Yes, brother.
Yeah, what's up, guys?
You're the one who was at Hulao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
Oh, that's a bad sign.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father?
Oh, man.
To battle.
Alright, so I got both sons with me. Alright, so I'm not alone. Okay, where is this? So I will level up. So what do I want to level up? My health? My damage? Or should I just level up this? That way my spells last longer. I mean, I guess I do get more damage and health, so might as well. Okay. Now, hold on.
I don't know what on earth he was thinking. Dad's gone into enemy territory alone.
Oh, man.
We need to get after him right now. No time for talk.
Please excuse the sudden request.
Guys, hold on.
Would you lend us your aid?
Yeah, well, that's why I'm here. But before I do that, I can only see if I have any better or cooler gear, so I'll be back. Alright, guys, well, there wasn't really much to decorate besides my gauntlet. So I decided to go back here because they added another sub battle. And I kind of want to do it before I move on. Oh my gosh, is this just me? These guys actually take a lot more damage. Now, I don't know if I just want to run through this or not. Cause I just want to get this over with. But I do want to get out the flag still. Next step. I think I'm doing something. Like my attacks look a lot different now. I don't know, maybe it's always been like that, but I don't remember them like looking like that though. I don't know. Alright, give me all this. I'm gonna try doing this kinda quick if I can. No guarantees and all that, but I'm gonna try. What the heck? Are you joking? This guy really fell down? Alright then, well, I'm gonna fight this one then. Nice step. Okay, that means I'm gonna have to try taking this one out quick. Okay. No. Why is he doing so late? Oh, I better not die again. Oh my, I shouldn't have to use a heal there either though. Man. Why are they doing it so late? Oh, I better not die this one. That was close. Oh my gosh, that was super close. Alright, give me this chest. Alright, alright. I mean, it's nothing that I want, but I guess. Okay, let me put the flag here. Okay, so that's the second one. Okay, nice. Alright, here we go. I'm guessing this is the boss fight. Yep. Maybe? Like, I gotta fight two of these guys. Ouch. Oh my gosh, it's telling me. Okay, hold on, hold on. I don't wanna be in the corner between all you guys. Oh, dang it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Gotta meet this four. Okay, nice. No way. Okay. Alright, kill you. I couldn't see. That's not fair. No way, that was a wrong time to do that. Okay. Okay. Alright, nice. Okay, is that it? Isn't that might have been it. Okay, hold on. Before it ends, if it does end, I'm cramming this thing. Okay, nice. Imperial Seal, what is that?
I see you have regained the Imperial Seal.
Where did you just come from?
For generations, it has been the heirloom of the rightful sovereign. I shall take it for safekeeping. And in doing so, take another step toward realizing my dream.
I feel like he's never talked like that before. What? Alright, and just like that, I am back on the main battlefield. But guys, I'm gonna end this part here. So hopefully you guys enjoy this part of Wulong Fallen Dynasty. And I'll see you guys in the next one.